Ladies and gentlemen, we are terribly sorry, but due to circumstances beyond our control, Lee Presson and the Nails will be performing here this evening.
Talking to the ghost of Moses. Thank you.
John. I know you dig this mellow John, cause you dig it on the mellow side. Is a very, very old song. It's written in 1934. And it was one of my very favorite, my grandfather's very favorite songs. He used to sit on the edge of my bed at night and sing me this song, which was odd because he'd been dead for 7 years by that point. And my wife would say to me, why is this old dead guy sitting at the foot of my bed? My wife ran off with my grandfather is what I'm trying to tell you. Which has little or nothing to do with this next song. Written in 1934, as you'll recall. One. With other words, I'll put you on the spot. Ooh, I'm the boogeyman, the terrible, horrible boogeyman. Come in the middle of the night and fright bad girls like you. One of mine, so I hope you enjoy it. Opened up a very special spot on the stage. We don't often get a chance to play on a stage this big, so we've opened a special spot right here. This is Patrick's boogie spot. So if at any point in the show Patrick feels the need to get up and boogie, we have this spot right here just for you, in case you want to, okay? We're looking out for you. And now, I gotta go over to my boogie spot. Ladies and gentlemen, no introduction. You love this song. We'll be right back. why they won't let us play on the Queen Mary anymore. Now we have to feel, we feel that we need to save our reputation after that one. So we're gonna play some real jazz. Real jazz! Duke Ellington!
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, before we go any further, how about a wonderful round of applause for Unwoman? It's always a pleasure to have to share a stage with her. As a matter of fact, I think we'll do it right now. Let's do this. Requires a very specialized piece of equipment. Excuse me. Thank you. This is what you can make when you've got an imaginary degree. I've been thinking really hard as to how it can possibly fit into this whole steampunk thing, and I came up with a blip joke. I just flew in on the Hindenburg, and boy, is my luggage still on fire. That's the only Zeppelin joke I know. But since we are a worldly crowd here tonight, we'd like to play a worldly song. This one is from the far-off land of Russia, old Russian folk song, which I'm sure you will enjoy. You will learn to enjoy it in the coming months. Okay. I said no political jokes. I promised myself no political jokes. So please stand for your next national anthem.
Oh, shit.
I gotta catch my breath for a second. Excuse me, just. I've been at it for 23 years, can you believe that? And I still don't look a day over 63. Alright. This is a request, I suppose. I mean, no one's actually told me that it's a request, but I know it is. Ladies and gentlemen, please take partners for the Congress of Vienna Waltz.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. What was that all about?
First before.
We've got a slow leak over here. What have we got to say about this one? This one's for the kids. It's a happy song from a kids movie. Hooray, happy, happy kids movie. Disney, hooray for Disney. It wasn't Disney when it was written. It's Disney now. It wasn't Disney then. This one's been Disney since 1941. That is a clue.
Microscopic germs, the technicolored color pachyderms are really too much for me.
We never know how to announce that, it appears. This is a waltz, march, polka, vault, slam dance. Speaking of Piers, I thought I'd throw in a free plug. Next week, the Gotham Black and White Ball at Piers. Featuring a special appearance by yours truly. Ladies and gentlemen, please rise for the national anthem of swing. doing this song since day one. You still gotta look up sheet music? Ladies and gentlemen, we've been doing this next song for 23 years. We'd happily do it for another 23 years. So there.
Thank you.
on year six for me, Presson the Nails here at Clockwork Alchemy. I think we've been here every year since its inception, and we couldn't be more proud, ladies and gentlemen. This is a gig that we look forward to every year. We love playing for you guys. Let me introduce you to the boys in the band. This is Patrick Crest on baritone saxophone. We got Brandon Nash on trombone right here. In the center on tenor sax, Mr. Randy Johnson, ladies and gentlemen. Keith Yoder on trumpet joining us tonight. I believe you've already met J.B. Duff on drums. Ladies and gentlemen, a close friend and my personal trainer for the past 35 years, Mr. Stuart Sparing on bass. And joining us tonight on guitar, Mr. Kevin Smith. No relation. I am Lee Presson, the future leader of your planet. And because you've been such a fantastic crowd. What? Oh, yeah. And also this guy from Brass Marley. Mark Donnelly on alto saxophone. I'm not the guy who gave this pass today. Some other band. So how about a nice round of applause for Brass Farley, who played this afternoon. I think there's some more out there. And because this has been such a fabulous show for us to come and play year after year, I feel that I can unwind a little bit now and sing you all a song about my personal life.
I go to the alone whenever I go. People know the part I'm playing. Pay for evidence, selling me romance. Ooh, what they say.
There will come a day.
People know the part I'm playing. Pay for evidence, selling his romance. Ooh, what they say.
There will come a day,
you will pass away. And what will they say about me? When the end comes, I know the joke will be low.
Life goes on without me, cause You ready?
Goodbye.